Okay. Any questions on number two?
No, Benson.
No.
Okay, for number three, we're going to apply the chain rule to trig derivatives. And we've been doing trig derivatives for a while, so this should be relatively simple. Okay, John, can you help me with number three, please? We have y is equal to the sine of 2x. You're trying to take the derivative of y.
It's cosine 2x.
No, it's 2 cosine 2x, dumbass.
You know what, use the chain rule. Up here. Well, what is it again? Calm down, you guys. What is it again?
2 cosine 2x.
Oh, yeah, 2 cosine 2x. Johnny, you have to remember that too. Okay, so I want you guys to break up into groups and do these problems. Okay, so break up into groups.
Benson, I have a better idea.
No.
So much fear.
No.
Transformers, Benson?
Come on. Twos or threes?
Right. No.
Okay. Guys, break
them
into groups. Come on,
guys.
This is so
whack. No, I just want to go home and drink beer and play Starcraft.
There's no way. Play Grand Theft Auto.
I'm not doing work.
It's too late in the year to begin. It
belongs to Mark.
I don't know why
it's closest.
Hey guys, you guys want to do some calculus problems?
No.
You don't even know the difference between washer and shell method.
Oh,
dumbass.
Damn.
Oh, God.
What a yummy man.
Okay,
we're gonna celebrate.
Study calculus. Hey, seriously, everyone makes fun of me at the school. I gotta go study.